Hi everyone, it's Taj. This is my new dance. It's called DJ Gonna Save Us. The song is called DJ Gonna Save Us Tonight. The artist is Carl Wolf. It's phrase, part A, B, and C. It sounds hard, but it's really not. So what I'm gonna do to show you that it's not that difficult is I'm gonna do a demo of the whole song, and then I'm gonna also do a breakdown afterwards, a walkthrough video. So hope you enjoy. It's phrase part A, B, C. Instead of calling them A, B, and C, it might be easier to refer to it by the types of dances that you do in those parts. So I've labeled part A, funky, part B, nightclub, and part C, Latin, just so you have a word to categorize each part. So we're gonna break down part A, funky. You're gonna start with a rock, recover, ball, rock, recover, starting on the right foot. So we're gonna rock one, two, and three, four, ball step, and five. My weight stays back on my left. I'm gonna turn my heel, swivel it out in on, and six, lift it up, down, on, and seven. I'm gonna do a ball step with the right, stepping next to the left, on, and kick ball step, eight, and repeat the exact same thing. One, two, and three, four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight, and we're gonna touch the left next to the right. So that's the first 16 counts. The first eight counts just repeats the second time. So that's our first 16. Next eight, we're gonna go back on our left, and we're just kind of gonna walk back, but funky walks. So you're just gonna twist your shoulders as you do it. So we're gonna step back on one, two. We're gonna go back, angling towards the left, but you're gonna just pop your knees out on three and four. Weight goes back onto your left foot. We're gonna repeat with the right, four, five, six, seven, and eight. So just there, part A, when it counts, it's gonna be one, two, and three, four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight, and one, two, and three, four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. Back one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. On that last one, your weight stays forward on your left because we're gonna do a scissor with the right on one and two. You're gonna extend your right hand out in front of you. I'll turn around and show you. Extend your right hand out in front of you, clasp it with the left because he says, DJ, you're gonna save us. So you wanna reach out your hand as if you're saving someone with the right, clasp with the left, and then we're gonna do a turn. So just that bit with the counts, we just came out of our funky walks. Weight's forward on that left, we're gonna scissor for one and two. Reach three, clasp four. We're gonna make a full turn over our left shoulder. Just twisting our heels kind of as we do it. You want it to be a jerky movement. Four, five, six, seven, eight. If you don't make it all the way around, that's okay. You'll be able to in the next section. So part A, all the way through with counts. It's one, two, and three, four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight, and one, two, and three, four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, and two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. It's part A, it's 32 counts. Part B, nightclub. We're gonna start with the basics to our right for one, two, and three, four, and. We're gonna walk forward on five, walk forward six. Gonna make a chase turn over your left shoulder on seven, and step forward eight, half, and one. As we step on one, we're gonna sweep with the left. One, two, and three, four, and we're gonna do two walks forward again for five, six. This is where it gets a little bit strange. The music doesn't sync quite properly, so instead of being 16 counts, it's actually gonna be 18. So you walked forward on five, six, but you're gonna do a jazz box for four counts, which will carry you over, if you think about it, on seven, eight, one, two. It's the end of part B, so it sounds a little bit strange. If it helps, the way you can count it is walk forward five, six, and I just count it again, five, six, seven, eight, because it speeds up. So part B, all the way through with counts, weight's on your left, you're gonna base it to your right. For one, two, and three, four, walk five, six, chase seven, and eight, sweep one, two, and three, four, walk five, six, seven, eight. That's the end of part B. Part C, Latin. You're gonna do a wobble forward on the right, back on the left, for one and two, three and four. You're gonna do two scissors, for five and six, seven and eight. From here you have four wizard steps, for one, two and three, four and five, six and seven, eight and. And unless you're traveling forward slightly. From here you're gonna do kind of a big side step to your right on one and two. Again to the left, three and four, 5, 6, 7, 8. Your last 8 counts in part C. You're going to do a shove over your left shoulder, and you want to make it kind of a funky, jerky chuck. It's just going to be a half turn. We're going to keep our weight back on our left, step our right forward, and our left foot's not going to move off the floor. So we're just going to step, making a series of 1/8 of a turn, making a half turn over our left. So it's going to be 1, 2, 3, 4. So my left foot doesn't move from where it is, and at the end of count 4, my weight's still on my left. From here, we're going to just step our right foot out to the side on 5. We're going to walk our left foot in, heel toe on 6, and weight still on my right. Step out to the left, 7, 8, and that's the end of part C. So all the way through with counts, it's 32 counts. We're going to mambo for 1 and 2, 3 and 4, scissors 5 and 6, 7 and wizards for 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7, side for 1, 2 and 3, out, out, 5, 6, 7, 8, chuck 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7, 8 and. You want to make it kind of funky, you want to get lower to the floor, especially on those wizard steps, because it's meant to be more street, I guess. So part A is 32 counts, part B is 18 counts, and part C is also 32 counts. If you have any questions, you can email me at soaringwithoutwings@hotmail.com. Thanks, guys.